guys actually worked with one another. That has to go on too. That's why you guys want a lot of rehearsal when you do fight choreography. You want the two people to work together. And you want them to start timing off each other, and some improv can happen now. Safe. Good. All right, what am I doing?